1 tablespoon of oil, 1 onion and half a jalapeno. Now that they're halfway caramelized, we add our zucchini. Now that everything is brown, we'll remove them from the stove. In the same pan, we add a tablespoon of oil, teaspoon of beef bouillon, red chili, and black pepper. Now we add 3 tablespoons of tomato paste. Once it's fragrant, add a cup of water. Now it's thick and pasty, we add back our vegetables and boiled chickpeas. Cover them and let them finish cooking.